The third thing that you must consider when setting up a preschool is to think about the investment that is required to set up a good quality preschool. Typically, most preschool brands will take an upfront franchise fee from you. At EuroKids, we charge an upfront franchise fee and we enter into a three-year franchise agreement. So the initial period of the franchise contract is for 3 years. In order to allow you to do a quick startup of your center, we will give you a detailed ambience manual which will help you do up the center along with the brand look and feel. And then we also provide you with all the equipment necessary to conduct the classes and to be able to do a good job of early childhood education. So you have to invest in the equipment. And if you think you want to buy the furniture from us, we have a ready package of preschool furniture which we can also provide to you at a certain cost. Over and above that, we also provide the student kits or the welcome kits that are given to each and every parent who joins the preschool, which will consist of workbooks, worksheets, toys, crayons, etc. Everything which is required for a child to be able to undertake the learning process at the preschool. So the investment that you make in the preschool primarily consists of the franchise fees, the equipment that you need to buy to set up your preschool, the money that you need to spend on doing up the property that you have where you're setting up the preschool, which could require some civil, some construction, some painting, some branding, etc. And you will also need to invest some money in giving deposits to the landlord if you're renting a property. And then finally, you may also need to invest some money in doing the initial launch marketing for your center so that you can make a big splash for your center in the micro market. Of course, we'll work very closely with you to help you launch and market your center. So this is the totality of the investment that you will make, and the investment typically will range between 25 to 35 lakhs all inclusive when you are launching your preschool center. It depends. If you're in a big city, you may spend around 35 lakhs to get your center up and running. If you're in a tier 2 or a tier 3 town, you may require an investment of about 25 lakhs to get your center up and running in totality. So apart from the initial first-time investment that you make in setting up your preschool, on an ongoing basis, you will need to spend money on rentals if you're renting out your property. There will be expenses towards electricity, water. Salaries will be a reasonably large component of your expenses that you incur on a monthly basis. Salaries for your teachers, for the ayahs and didis that you will employ to take care of the kids, for the security guard, for the admission counselors, and if you have a center head. So salaries will form a reasonably large component of the expenditure that you will incur on a monthly basis. Over and above that, during key periods of the academic year, you may need to invest in local marketing, because you want to make sure that in the micro market where you're operating, all the people, all the parents of the right age group are aware of the existence of your preschool. And that's where EuroKids as a brand will come in and help you with marketing strategies, marketing collaterals, creatives, will help you try and make sure that your brand is extremely well known in the marketplace. There will also be central marketing activities which the brand will do to make sure that EuroKids as a brand is extremely well known in the micro market in which you are operating. Over and above that, daycare could be one of the additional sources of revenue that you could look at, because there will be parents who will send their child for a preschool education, and there will be some of those children who will stay back and stay in the preschool till 6 o'clock, 7 o'clock in the evening when their parents come back from work, pick them up and take them home. So that becomes an additional revenue stream for you. And in addition to that, you could also offer after-school classes for these toddlers in interesting areas which parents can take on, and that becomes an additional source of revenue for you. And in all of this, both in daycare as well as in the preschool, after school space, EuroKids as a brand can work with you so that you can add on more revenue to your preschool.